I came prepared today. Me go share my stream. How's it going? Welcome to the stream. All right, let's go. I brought my lucky bike Viking belt. So, hopefully we can get to this. I need to fix something. I'm way too close to my computer. I have like no room. That's better. What up? All right, let's go.
Valhalla demands the willingness to embrace discomfort.
I already finished your story. Cyclone of Chaos, in honor of the fallen.
You've been busy.
Luna.
Please accept this. To become a more total warrior, imagine it.
Is that a good smile? Alright. I'm ready to go. Oh, she's not gonna finish her story. Come on, dude. Finish your story.
I've seen some wise investments here.
I'll get it full. Okay. I'm ready to go. Ready to go.
You are fighting your way deeper into Valhalla, Jim. Keep going.
Now I'm gonna stick with this one. I like this one. And I'm gonna use the Onslaught Shield. I don't like the other ones. I don't need to use the other ones anymore. Same with this. What do I wanna use? I'm gonna use Wrath. I like Wrath. Bree, I'm glad you joined my stream. Are you having a good day?
Sandra's pendant.
I have more to say, but not now.
Wasn't bad, just busy and exhausting. What time did you end up going to work? Cyclone of Chaos, a light attack. Okay. So if I get the heavy one, I have a chance of getting Cyclone of Chaos. Doing it all next week too. Well, I'm excited to finally see you tomorrow. Not even gonna lie. Oh, dude, I should have bought keys.
As I was saying about my old master and his lofty so-called romantic ideals, we'd settled in a forest outside of Athens, a place well situated to observing the comings and goings of the Duke's other guests. There we observed the romantic complications of some local youths. And Oberon gets it into his head to intervene. Bids me fetch him a magical flower that can manipulate the affections of others. Supposedly, the idea was to nobly help true love prevail over the pressure of family arrangements. But what he really wanted was to use the flower to torment his own wife.
I see why you left his service.
Aye.
Snooze my ad, snooze my ad. Okay, so there's death. Oh, runic attack, so okay. That worked out good. I knew there was a death door. Or a boss door, not a death door. Did I hate
I'm on fire. Still got it.
I was gonna say no health, son. It's not the right one. What's up, Ligers? How's it going? Welcome to the stream.
Brother, while I'd love to say I left Oberon service as a matter of principle, the truth is, it was much more a question of pride. If he'd simply shown me more appreciation, who knows how long I might have tolerated his evil. I certainly tolerated plenty from my subsequent employers before I could take no more. If I'm being honest, I was only too happy to offer my complicity in Queen Titania's humiliation.
What did you do?
I caused her to fall in love with something preposterous. And
here. Anyways, pretty good. What about you? I'm doing all right. I guess I can't complain. Oh, the other one is a death door. Peachy. I guess there's another one up here. I need to ruin it. Oh, that's open.
Not afraid of a little give and take, I see.
This one is... wait. Perk, and the other one's stats. I already have pretty good stats. So there. Yeah. Let's see.
Your old master. He had you make his wife fall in love with another.
Aye, temper. Alley by use of this magic flower. Though now it's clear to me the flower's effect isn't love exactly, but a kind of obsessive devotion that is too often mistaken for love. So of course the queen made a fool of herself, as did all those under the flower's spell that night. Don't know how I ever got embroiled in such a farce.
You are wiser now.
I think so. Though that only makes up for so much past stupidity. We need to bargain our way through that one.
I already found the door I want to go to. Just need to get everything.
Valhalla's got a bounty on that one.
Continues to evade and sends out a burst of sparks.
Excellent. We should be clear. Up and onward. Hard not to take Valhalla up on some help, even if it's just for this attempt.
Thank you.
Watch yourself! Worthwhile.
Wasn't there a health kit sitting on the ground? I don't think I'll be able to beat tier this then. I'm not getting any of the things I need.
Your first wife, Lysandra. You said she saw possibilities in you, but you didn't.
She suggested I did not have to be who I had chosen to be. That the carnage and suffering I inflicted on those my army conquered was a choice. That there was another way. I refused to see it then, thinking it was my duty to annihilate all that stood in the way of the Spartan Empire. I believe leaving those alive simply invited potential uprisings later, that enemies could never be turned to friends. I was wrong.
How close are you to beating the game? I've already beat the game, I'm just trying to complete all the trophies now, because they added more trophies. I'm at 97%. I only need... two trophies left. Their eyes are yellow again. I'm close to the ending somewhat right now.
On your left!
Why do I want the trophies?
I knew you couldn't resist the challenge.
I don't know. Cause I 100% beat the game, in 64 hours. So, I wanted to get all the trophies again because I'm not at 100 anymore. You said you're supposed to be ending it. Look, I came out a different door again. I'm supposed to be ending it. Yeah, I am. I'm trying to see what happens if I beat him so many times in a row. I'm trying. Okay, so look. In my goals on mastery, I still have. Maybe my brain is just being slow. I have one more attack that I'm supposed to use with my blades. And I'm supposed to, like, use that and beat Tyr. And then I have to do one for my spear. But so far, it hasn't been giving me the ones that I need. Complete challenges. 3 of 5. See, I need 2 more. I also need to unlock all the relics. But that's another story. Don't change into Helios.
Hello,
fuck.
Me again.
This bastard. I hate this guy, dude. This guy is so annoying. Oh, okay, I get it now. Brain is just being slow. You're good. Okay, let's go. Well, he doesn't like you either. He doesn't, because I cut off his head and sacrificed him. Here we go. Oh no.
Incoming charge.
Get out of here.
You win this round, Kratos.
Do this. I got gold last time. By 40%, but increases damage received by 100%. Ooh, wow. And I need one more. Cool. Maybe I can get more.
at us.
Behind you! Siphoning attack! Feeling a little crispy?
Oh no. A berserker?
Go!
no, I might lose just because I chose to fight a berserker. That was not fun.
Ah, Hercules. Of all the half-brothers you've ever murdered, he was one of them.
I'm over that. That was hard. That was super rough.
What will he choose?
Well, here we go. I think I'm gonna lose, but...
Kratos! Good. Though our work is serious, it's been my pleasure to know you better this way.
Get to the light!
Darkness come. You occur.
You better get into the light, fella.
Mind you, incoming! Be ready! Darkness come! Your curve!
Brother, find the light!
There it is. That's it. Arms up. I concede. I'll be here when you need me, waiting for another fight. Safe travels on your journey, friend.
Well, that was good. Only took 53 minutes. But to go with every encounter. I put on an appearance this time. Sigmund gonna tell me her story now, or did we
I'm
finish it?
To bear witness to your journey, dear Kratos.
And they say you can't buy self-improvement.
Alright. I don't even know if anything different's gonna happen. I'm done.